Yeah. I know y'all didn't mean to hurt me, but I got some shit to let off my chest real quick. Yeah. They try and take me. I'm too young to do anything for my love, my life, my baby. And I believe you when you said you wanted to date me. Didn't really talk to girls in elementary. Didn't really faze me. Didn't take an inch of me. Then I hit JB. Sixth grade, behind the A, she was my lady. First kiss, first crush, first relationship. She was always in my mind and I was facing it. I can't lie, what we had was no replacing it. She dumped me at the end of the summer, then I was chasing it. Ha, break up, make up, she never put on makeup. She wouldn't take a nigga back, it hurt me. You can ask anybody that, I moved on, she kinda changed. KCB still the same, Then I was the playing type, trying to be respectful but didn't know how to say it right. Walking up to girls at the movies, but I was trying to say it nice. Then came Brittany. I went left, she didn't come with me. She was a gray lower, so I told her to come get me. So we was friends with benefits just to lift me, you get me? Everybody used to get flashed by Tiffany. I knew she would dumb me, it was an epiphany. I moved on, we both here, she's gone. Next. I can't lie, Brianna was cool, but she was friends with Britney, so I was like, ooh, what's up, Carla? I guess my nigga E was better. If you sent it, I wouldn't even read the letter. But I sat by you in class, so I guess we cool. And Melanie told me to put her in a rhyme, so I guess this is her time. And she still got time, so let me know. Taylor Mac, get back. She was real cool and her ass was intact. But I don't know, my mind was so flat, so peace. All these girls and I just wanted to get a piece. Can't forget about Lloyd, Spanish chick on Puerto Rican. So I guess that was more language for the freaking. We went out or whatever, she was down. But I had to let it go, so somewhat got around. Still flirting, my heart had a condom on. Never birthing, yeah, 8th grade. Had a chicks at the back door, but couldn't get with me. I don't know why the knob was real slippery. Oh yeah, the breeze. Her style was too hot for the breeze. How we felt about each other was other, but I had to leave her for the other son of my mother. Then a good friend got me, met her at the party, her name was Rocky. I was liking her a lot, for what she was, not, let me stop. Like she stopped hitting me up, I don't know. Call me or something when you ready to go. Cause nothing gon' stop me. The mountains got rocky, so I met another Rocky. You got me. Who's too young? Not me. Rocky's real cool, something about her. Didn't believe her till them words came up out her. She's still talking, I'm still listening. Every time she walk up, her eyes glistening, I'm missing it. She loved the lie dudes, but I don't think her love was for you. You couldn't do the cool like that. There's no winning when the cool fight back. Yo, Kaylee, what's good? You was real good, but you like the gossip and that wasn't good. I told you I had mad love for you, but you really let that other dude. But let me know when you ready. I got all the answers whenever you wanna test me. Malaysia, I know that's right. You gotta understand, it's not my type. Destiny, the whole pitch thing was a disaster. But I was cool right after. I guess none of them was right for me. And that's the end of the according to love story. Yeah, according to love story. I'm sorry if I forgot anybody, like, I think I forgot a few girls. Ha. The according to love story, yeah. Trying to take me. I'm too young to do anything for my love, my life, my baby. And I believe y'all always said you wanted to date me. Yeah, I guess I was crazy. Yeah, I guess I was crazy. I knew I couldn't find Beyonce and Jay-Z. These niggas,